Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of RimWorld. Check it out. I did the cool thing, and I loaded up the right thing first. Look at that. I loaded up the world map, so we weren't so derpy to begin. What are you doing here, Chocobo? Wandering. Did you break? No? Just kind of chilling. Consuming pemmican. Silence. What? Why did you collapse in the... Oh, I know why! Oh, because he's one of those nighttime people. Dark Florence. Okay, Florence is in there. You should probably have some negative thoughts. Oh, there's the visitors leaving. Goodbye, Chocobo. Goodbye. Silence collapsing again. Yes, go to sleep, finally. Good job. Look at that. We can tell him. The messenger. There we go. Ah, so how are you guys doing today? Doing good? I hope. I have a slight problem. I just, you know, a little bit ago, I was putting Mini Blitz to bed. He's my son. He just turned 2. And as I was doing that, I smacked my elbow, like the pointy end of the elbow that's the elbow port. I smacked that on his chair, on the little footrest dealy that swings, hassock, I think that's what my wife calls it. One of those big, dumb, fancy words that don't mean anything. So I smacked it on there, and now my entire arm is numb. And my fingers, like my ring finger and my pinky finger, are numb on my left hand. My right hand. I get left and right confused. Yeah, it's just one of those things that is goofy. And it's getting better, but my fingers are still numb, which is annoying. So, story time with Blitz is over now. I need to rub some herbal meds on it. It'll be... Oh, I don't have... Stupid, dumb, 900? Looks like we don't care about any of that junk. Yeah, it's just a real weird deal. It's getting better, though, so I am happy to say that we won't have to amputate. Because we don't really have any good meds, and that would be bad. My wife, I don't think she'd like to amputate my arm either. But nope, can't afford doctor bills now that I'm full-time YouTube. That's for sure. Can't get the health insurance. No, oh my god, health insurance. I'm stuck in on continuation of my old health insurance. I just have to pay it all out of pocket. Which, thanks to you Patreon supporters and this channel in general, really helps out with that. That's what we're using this channel for, is to pay the bills that way. And Patreon, so it's really a nice thank you guys. And we're getting stargazing out here in the puddle of... Are you inside? Dark. It is dark. Oh, it was outside. Cool. So we got 3,600 hay. I don't have any use for it. We got the... Yeah. We have... Isn't that dumb? Like, the sloths were caught... When you guys caught the sloths eating the hops last episode... But we have, literally, in your bedroom, you've got a buttload of hay. 2,000 hay. And you're eating in the... I don't get this game sometimes. I really wish... what I think I need, is... we need controls over what the animals can and can't eat. And I know we're supposed to do that with zones and stockpiles, but it just doesn't work like we need it to, I guess. I don't know. That's the thing with games like this and Dwarf Fortress. There's so much to do. And then once you start refining all the controls and refining all of the... Oh, look, they're eating the stuff now. And I pointed to my monitor, as you guys can see that. Rat self-tamed. We're going to eat him, no problem whatsoever. But yeah, it's just one of those deals that gets a little messy with trying to get all the stockpiles working together. Stockpile chaining in Dwarf Fortress is really important, too. Stockpile chaining, and then you get things like this, where we just have the zone set up. I guess you could do that with burrows. It works about the same, I think. I've never really played with burrows other than trying to get guys in the right spot when there's a raid. Oh, I don't have 5. Dumb. Okay, good. Got that in there. And these are ready to be rearmed. Let's rearm those up. Looks like I can build a few more. Let's do this. And, build cop, nope, skirty. We're gonna do, I'm guessing, granite. One of those, we can do 2 of the limestones, nope. Neato, burrito. Everyone's back up, ready to go. Ooh, manhunter pack, this is gonna be terrible. Muffalos, manhunting muffalos. Oh, no way. All in. We're going to get a bunch done in-home today, that's for sure. We need to get all the animals inside, too. into the barn you go. No, you dumb critters. That's not the... You're not going into the barn. Get into the barn. There you go. They have to go figure out what the task they were doing, and then they can run inside. I'm not even going to try to fight this. Asgard just broke. You're going to go do some drugs. Nope, beer. Don't attack that door. Don't attack that door. There is no way I'm going to go after 19 muffalos. If anything, I'd call in. If I had the research done, I'd call in a tribe to attack them. Yeah, they can't kill her because they're fast too. And they just run right over us. Minor break risk, alcohol binge. Yeah, go to bed or something. Sleep it off. A little tipsy. They're bionic arm. Paying respects to the grave. Listen to them moo. Oh, they've set off all my traps. Some of them are bleeding out. Did that make you mad? Get stabbedy stabbed. You might have been the only one that set them off. Great. Yeah. So that's our life now. We're shut-ins. That's going to be good, though. We're going to get a lot of stuff hauled. We don't have anything to haul. We're going to get a lot of stuff done for crafting. I wonder, does the smithing... Huh. Create weapons and tools from raw materials, blacksmith or machining. See, the crafting, stone cutting, smelting, and more. So I could put more people in here, and that's just ripping things apart, right? I think so. And then they'll constantly work on the smithing. Yeah, that'll work. I hope. It's a machining table that puts stuff together. We do have mechanoids? We already got them. Nice. Now I don't have any steel. But we're going to get that deep miner pretty soon, the deep mining thing. And everyone's inside. We don't have anyone idle yet, so that means people are working. There's some hauling. Dark is going to make some more drugs, and people are going to haul those around. Kind of need this. It's always nice. Look at that. That one cow is bleeding all over the place. Is it you that's bleeding up? Wow, it cut off his ear. Death in 16 hours. Chipper's pregnant. I bet some of these are going to die. 18 hours. Huh. No immediate danger. Well, we cut off his ear. Death by cutting off an ear. What a way to go. What a way to go. Let's toggle these back off. And everyone comes back in, flicks the switches, and we're good to go. Cows are bleeding all over this thing. See, this is why I don't like turrets, too, because turrets would do absolutely nothing to these guys. Oh, monkey meat. Loneliness. What a good name for a dog. Loneliness. Man's best friend, also the lonely guy. None. You better be inside, because we're going to eat you. Oh yeah, it's inside. So let's see what happens first. Euthanizing? Oh. Hold on. This will be funner. Let's get rid of the butchering on you. There you go. There. Oh yeah, deep drilling. Let's get the research going. And let's get the... Ooh, we could do that one. Where is it? Ground penetrating scanner. Yes. Alright, time to get you massively drunk. And, oh, can do that too. He's blacked out. He's hammered now. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought, okay. Is that gonna work? No, what just happened? Oh, it's hauling and they're restacking. Our guys are restacking. There you go. Yeah. And now let's give him some yayo. Major break risk. Sorry. Why? Oh, no way. You're not allowed inside. Oh, no. I didn't realize he was out there. Oh, no. Hey, wait. Did we kill one? Hey, we got one. Oh, they're all asleep. They're asleep. If they can all sleep, I might be able to run in. His ear got infected. Someone needs to wake up. Okay, go to sleep, cows. He might be able to do it because he's our shooter. Come here. We gotta break our way in. Yes, yes, yes. Shoot the cow. Where is he going? That cow is broken. What in the world? Okay, a couple are asleep. I can break out and do this. We can do it. Right now. Right now. We're gonna take him down. Downtown, where all the lights are green. That doesn't make sense. Oh no, we aren't going to do this. We have awakened. We have awakened the tribe of nasty things. Not good. That one just left. Oh, now they're attacking my doors. I wonder if I can make it in. Not, he's going to go down in a big fire. Fiery death of dying. Huh. Well, they're after me. They're after him. Ha 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 ha. Run. Run, run, run. He loves running. He's the best at running. The best person ever at running. Look at this. Look at him go. Ooh, he might actually do it. Yeep. Oh, he is faster. Ha ha. Oh, okay. He's going to make it in. He's going to make it in. Got to tiptoe around the sleeping... Oh, no. Oh, they saw. They have figured out my plans. Come in here. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Make it around that corner. Ah, you made it in. Wait a minute. That one just fell asleep. What just happened? I love it. We're going to try this out. Okay, you guys are ready to go. Hey, the rat's back alive. Sort of. A little bit hungry. Oh no, get inside, dude. I didn't mean to do that right now. Get inside. Yes, you didn't get hit. I'm going to let you back in. There we go. That's awesome. We have rescued Philippe. And managed to kill one. Because he got ear poisoning. Like, earwax poisoning or something. Yeah. Blood loss. That's funny. He died because of his ear infection, really. That's what happened on that. Blah, blah. Oh, no! The rat overdosed. We're gonna have to eat him. Yay! Man. Poor guy. Are they done yet? Okay. I want to do this again. Let's do it again. Let's try again. Come here. Everybody, right here. You're like the wrong person. Oh boy! Nibbles. Yeah, you're the broken one. Okay, go home. Oh! Yes! Oh boy! Yes! Okay, Esger, no, you're the wrong. You're doing this wrong. Ow. Melee attack! Melee attack! Get wrecked! Melee attack and junk! Yeah! Do we do it? Hunting group! Hunting group! Where oh? Is this one asleep? That one's dead. Some of them are leaving now. You're disallowed from leaving the colony. No. Oh, I'm gonna take out that panther too, because they're no good. Wait a minute. Okay. Attack this thing. Ha ha ha! You're wrecked! Die! Yes! Good team. Go team! Go team banana juice. Okay, that one's gonna die. That one's gonna die. We're gonna collect that one. All these are gonna die. Now, our animals, we need to put those back into the Hanimal Alling Zone. And they'll be ready to go. Panther Revenge, minor break. Oh, that was fun. That was real fun. I liked that. Now I need the deep drilling, but I have to get the other thing first. I guess we could just drill down, right? Allows you to blah, blah, blah. Stop it. Extracting resources, need a ground penetrating scanner to find the resource. Well, we don't have the old 7,000. Okay. Multi-analyze. Well, it's going to take 4 years to get, but we'll get it. We'll get it. I guess he's doing pretty good on it, isn't he? 1/10 of the way there, living on a prayer. My arm hurts. It's like my fingers are numb. And I just took a drink of water. How's that make you feel? I hope some thirsty. Drink your water. It's good for you. You're dead. You're dead. Okay, people. We have animals to capture. On a slide, I'm going to make you haul. Let's go get the farther ones away, like this one. Go, go, go. Silent, we're going to make you do that too. I know you like making the drugs, but we have animals to eat. Bling, dong, dong. I hope they don't rot. Spoils in 2 days. I think we'll be okay. Look at Marcus go. We're going to stock him in that stockpile nicely. You going to go for another one? You are. Look at you go, Marcus. That's why I gave you a minigun. because I like miniguns. And in this setup, it actually works, too. We'll put them in one of the front bays, like one of these two, and it should work pretty good. Uh-oh. Marcus, haul that. Shouldn't need to tell you what to do. Ah, there you go, Uller. Good work. I'm going to rearm these traps. Hello, Sloth Bear. And Asgard, what are you going to do with yourself? Cleaning animal filth. Really? Zones, clear zone. Nope. Expand zone. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I guess that's cool and stuff. Whatever. I don't have any more statues made. Nibbles is no longer confused. Space junk. So far away. Boom lopes. What were you doing? Training Nibbles. Deconstructing the ship part. Good. I'm liking what I'm seeing right now. I'm really liking it. I can haul this guy too. Look at this. Haul it. There's more blocks. Everything's looking on the up and up. I want to put one more block over here really quick. Like this. I got all those animals in there. Okay, did we make sure we remove meat from simple meals? No meat there. No meat there. Okay. Since we have a ton of food, it'd be kind of fun to build up some lavish meals, wouldn't it be? Yeah, let's do that. Just do that until we have five. It requires a lot more food, so... It requires a good cook. I don't know if we have a 10 cook. We do. We have 2 10 cooks. Huh. Nice. And then we have Silent. Oh, we need like a third cook. Who else can cook? Nobody. I need to go... See, I think I want to go raid that colony we just went to. I want to steal their people. And bring them back here. And their loot. I was hoping we could get one of these. Oh, I should have rescued one of the buffaloes instead of killing them. Then we could use them as pack animals. Because these guys, for some reason, don't work as pack animals. Which bothers me. I wonder if I can administer drugs to these guys to bring them back to life. Nope. Zombie drugs. Oh, and the Slayers. Fifth of the way there, maybe? I do need... What's the brewery at? Do we have to make a wart? Minimum skills, none. Okay, we're going to make a wart maker. Let's do a little bit of this. We're going to allow the skill of like 10 and higher on both of these. Fine meal, 10 and higher. That'll get both of them. Oops, wrong button. And, I mean, that one's still 10 and higher. And the lavish meal has to be 10 or higher. So we'll go with that. And now we're going to assign... more people to cook as a 2. And that's everyone as a 3. Like so. That way, anyone can make wort and it won't really matter. And I don't think anyone's actually going to do it. Yeah, no one's going to do it. The same reason that nobody is currently making these, although I want them to. Why? Like, we have everyone as a crafter as 2. That's the secondary thing. Hauling is fine. Do I have too many 1s? I seem to do this all the time. I have too many 1s and stuff. Underscore? Okay, we got a chef there. Underscore is making or cutting everything up. That's going to help out. That must mean that somebody is... Yeah, there goes Kiska. Making the wort. And now we're going to throw a bunch of wort in these boxes. We should anyway. And that'll make us a ton of beer. Ooh, we got another statue made. Good. Another good one. Book for depression. Okay, eating meals. Wonderful. Now, do we have any good... I kind of want to expand that... I kind of want to remove this area and make like a rec room right here. Same with the dining. We use that as a dining and cooking area, like we already have. Make nicer stuff. No one's making the wart again. Where are you going? Oh, hauling wood. Great. So this is kind of what I needed again. Just another episode where we can clean up. I think I'm going to let them do what we're doing right now and just see if anything else fun happens. I hope we get raided again. I really like the raids, especially with this defense setup. I want to really test it. And I think the best way to do that might be to make everyone mad at us. But it seems like I've done a good job of that already. I have that way on people. Most of our dogs are ready to go. Silence is working as magic. We don't really need a door here. So we can keep it. It's not slowing them down too much. Hmm. 9. How many of these do we have? Where's the drugs thing at? Oh, we have a ton of hops. Wow. Oh my word, we have a ton of hops. Not many smoke leaves. He's almost out of those. Wait a minute. Why is that not going down? Oh, now it is. Okay. And then we have 2 more left. And then what's he going to do? We'll have to see what he does after this. So that's a crafting. And making yayo. Oh, there goes the beer making. Good. Or warts. What are you going to do with your warts? Making wart. It's going to get placed down there. Let's drop that on the floor. Add bills. Drop on floor. And now underscore is just going to drop that right there. Someone else will pick it up and go move it. There we go. Fill it up the baskets. Excellent. Ooh, it takes a while though. Huh. Temperature 25. I feel that's okay. Malaria. Okay. We can fix. I should have. Honest liar, did you have malaria? We did. Administer the drugs. Spinocycline. Good. Silence. No. Administer penocycline. Good. Minister penocycling. And I think we had enough of it. So this should work. And they should be cured for malaria. Aha. So something just happened. Is that what that is? Wait. Doctor. Doctor. Yes, there it is. Did that do it? It prevents. It doesn't treat. Well, dumb. Well, looks like you guys are rest until healed. Who's my other one? You. LCG? Nope, you're in there. Asger. Okay, lay down. Sleep. You guys will just chill in here for a couple days. Until we just smooth all of the bad stuff away. And it looks like our warts are going good. The dogs are hauling the stuff away. Why is there a giant sloth inside of our bedroom? That didn't make sense. Or is that a sloth? No, you're eating here. You just totally ate all my hops up, you nerd. But I want them in there for the hauling. Why do you have to eat my hops? Oh, I want to eat you. But you have wool. And you have meat. And do you have milk? Can we get milk off of you? I don't know. Seems like you could get dog milk too. Can't endure fort. No, you can't endure fortress. Can you? Huh. I don't think so. That needs science. I don't think you can. I think it's off of farm animals. Because you have the farm workshop. I don't quite remember. I need to do that in my next playthrough, I think. I always get stuck making a ton of animals in Dwarf Fortress. Well, not making. You don't make animals. I guess you can. My last one, the elves showed up. Thanks. I hate the elves. And I ended up making jaguars, like war jaguars out of them. A breeding colony of war jaguars. That was kind of cool. And then 129 goblins showed up and killed me. Actually, it wasn't the goblins. I trapped most of them. But it was the beak dogs and the beak dogs and what was the other thing that got me? It was the beak dogs and the trolls. There's like 30 trolls. Yeah, that was very messy. And they just wiped right through. I managed to get my gates up right in time, but it didn't work. I need to play that for you guys. It will be. I'll do it soon. I still have to. I'm going to figure out pump stacks and the power system and maybe mine carts before I show you guys. Wow, we have 100 and. How many meals do we have? 129? Wonder if it'd be worth it to go made a t-shirt. Maybe once those guys get done with their malaria infection, we'll go raid. I kind of wanted to have this thing ready to go, and then we could get the deep drilling in. But it didn't work that way. Huh. Oh, that's a masterwork one. Beauty. Sweet. Nice job, Philippe. Proud of you. You're doing things right up in the business. He's blasting through those pretty quickly. You can disable and sell some of the bad ones. Minor break attack. We're all good. Still getting the wood. Ugh. So you need that stuff hauled. Let's open up the animal zone a little bit more. Oh, that's exactly what it is. It's not in the right zone. Okay. Zone, expand, animal hauling. I didn't do that before because all of my little doggies were getting killed. Put them there. Oh, we need to go crack that open. Let's go do that quick. Okay, we'll do that. As soon as they wake up, we'll go crack open that safe. We have 4 minutes left. That should be good. There might be some people in there. Kiska still has her grenades. His grenades. Yep, we'll be fine. Just let these three chill in there. And let's hold up you guys like that. I have one person crack it open. Those two are going to sleep through the day. Oh yeah, there goes Silence making the steel up. Very nice. Silence. Everyone should be good to go. Now where are you going? Oh, you're hauling another rock. Rock slab. Why? I need to break that down. Let's break this down. Bills, details. Let's just bring this in a little bit. Only local rocks. Natural, organic, local rocks. And then you guys. You're my attack team. We have like 2 hours on the way. Yeah, he's going to grab that one. He'll grab all those around there. We should haul those. Okay, as soon as they wake up, they're going to go eat. And as soon as they eat... Oh yeah, lavish meals. How does that make you feel? Probably pretty happy. 20 food for one of those. Cool with that. Alright, everyone eat. We're good to go. Let's move. You guys should be proud of me. This is the first colony I've had in a long time. I don't know if I've ever done a colony that I've never had a geothermal. Titan is being attacked by a cobra. Alright, I'll let him out, because the cobras. Herp-a-derp-a-derp. Cobra. Right in front of my base. Oh, it's a puppy. Yeah, it's the puppies every single time. I didn't realize there were any puppies. Well, that'll teach him. Go, team, go. We have to attack. The ancient danger awaits. This is a really bad spot. Okay. Right down here. And who wants to break it open? Let's do a little bit of that. Marcus. Look at Marcus. He's all ready to go. I need to chop that tree. Oh boy! Area revealed. Bugs. Luciferium. Oh, nice. We need to kill the hives. Okay. Come on back. Oh, no. No, no. Bad idea. Kill this thing. Okay. Minigun. Look at Marcus. He's so excited right now. I get to use my minigun. Attack this thing. Oh, he hit something. Silence? What are you guys doing? Why are you deciding to leave? Oh boy. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Hey, you need to run. Oh, this is not good at all. You guys are all gonna die. Big fiery piles of death. Oh, headshot on Uller. Oh, there's that minigun. Marcus, there's your minigun. How do you like those? How do you like that? Okay, good. We got it. Okay, Uller, Silence, come here. Oh, nice, it's dead. Blow that up. You won't do anything with your life. And I need to come in here. We gotta blow this up. What are you doing, Marcus? Okay, come on down here. I'll let you... No, maybe not. We don't let you free fire at that. I'm gonna put you right here, though. Dark. Okay. Fire. 2 days. Okay. Ooh. psychic lance and insanity. Oh no. Okay, what's up? What's up? What just happened? Someone came out. Okay, Philippe, I need you out of here, buddy. Whoa, what's going on? Underscore. Try to arrest. Oh no, no, wait. Okay, they're all mad at me anyway. Why did those guys spawn? Oh, shoot. Marcus, stop firing. You're gonna kill people. Okay, that'll work. That'll work. Oh, nice shot. I don't know if that was nice or not. McDaniel. Okay, hold up here. Philippe. Rescue. Refuse to be... Okay, then you'll just have to... Oh, that's not good. Florence, your whole idea is to break that thing. Silence should be able to break him down. I don't want this one to escape. I don't have any other options. I do have options. Headshot. Oh, wow. That dude is all super pumped up with juice. Let's try to take out a leg. Ow. Chop up a leg. Bit the pinky off. Come on, chop off a leg. Oh, no, bad idea. You're all done. You're all done now. Come on, Florence. Florence, you gotta show... You've got a really good weapon here. Come on, just take a leg off. Right here, left leg. No, that's the wrong way to do it. Now we gotta rescue you. And we're gonna let Marcus have fun. Oh, rest in pepperonis. Okay, Marcus, since you did so much damage, you're gonna rescue Florence. Mega Scab Revenge. Everything looks good. Florence is still alive. I want to eat these things. I want to eat this person. I want to eat the drugs. Eat those things. Let's get rid of these. Deconstruct those. And we'll haul... Ooh. Psychic Soother. Okay. Did we get... I think he killed it. No? Where'd the other one go? Where's Lee? Right there. The game dev. Alright. You guys back to bed. Sleep. Sleep. Eat. And sleep. Okay, where are these other guys that I tried rescuing? Have I brought them in yet? There's the first one. There's the second one. Maybe we'll get one of these. We have to pay attention to these. Okay, Kiska, I want you to heal him up. 5.5 hours, bleeding rate super duper high. Already doctoring, okay. Already doctoring. Okay, we got this. We might be able to survive them. They might be able to live. It's the moderate. If it's extreme, they do die. We already learned that. Honest liar. I'll let you go get a fruit snack. And I need you to come back to bed, buddy. You're gonna have a thrombo horn. Okay. You're good. Come on in. Lay down. Major. Are you gonna die? 86 immunity, 89. Oh, no. Oh, man, they're bleeding out like crazy. Florence, what's up with you? Yeah, patch him up. This is not cool. I'm going to lose these guys to malaria. Consciousness. Oh, he's got the plague? No. 88 to 91. Oh, they might be able to do it. Kiska, there you go. Gear him up. No, how did you teleport through the door? Do work. And then clean. No, don't sleep. I need you to, no, don't. Fine. Go to sleep on your, now what are you gonna do? Where are you going with that? What's up with Uller? Why is everyone dying on me? Here, Silence, come in here, buddy. I need you to clean up this blood and mess and gore. Oh, there you go. Uller's back up. Yeah, clean up all that nasty goop. Make it a nice, beautiful patch of awesome to live in. Are they still bleeding all over the floor? I feel like they are. Yeah, eat this fruit snacks. Good job. I'm wringing my hands. I'm excited that they're going to live. Oh, Philippe is up. Okay, I'll let you go. Let you both go. Good. Let's see. Extreme Plague 93. Oh, okay. We're getting it. Oh, that one might be bad. Wait. Was this bad too? Man, you're on the penicillin and it didn't work. Ah, man, we're way over time as well. Tell you what. I guess we get to see if these guys live. It's probably Asgard looks like the bad one, right? 94?
Could do it.
Could do it. Next treatment in 2.4 hours. Oh, I gotta... Oh, get out of here, you big furry oaf. 94, 91. Okay, hold up here. Kiska, I need you. Kiska, I need you in my life. Come here. Oh, hold up. Oh, yes. Comrade joined us. Okay, was it Asker? It was you. Treating. Do that right now. Uh-oh, need LCG too. Okay, LCG's being treated. Kiska, bad Kiska. Oh, Philippe's coming in. Good. Oh, please don't die on me. 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 That sounds like somebody is trying to kill a cobra. Please don't die on me. Yeah, that was a cobra. Please don't die on me. I think we got this. 8 hours. Comrade's back in bed. Like, oh, well, that was a fun trip. Oh, man, we're getting a long video here, don't we? 95? I think this is okay. I think we got it. Why are you giving the new guy super meds or super foods? Come on. 95. Oh, this is going to be so close. I don't even care that we're waiting so long here. 96 to 97. 98 to 96. Ah, it's so close. I need to give him one of these. That's what I need to do. Honest liar. No, it was Asgard, right? You're on the drugs. 96, Kiska. 5 hours. Oh, you're going to die. You're so going to be dead right now. You're so dead. Asgard, no. No, don't die on me. Wait, strip him. I should have given him the other meds. You're gonna die too, aren't you, Honest Liar? Wait, Kiska, 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 Kiska. Wait. Carry him to the crypto sleep. Oh, to help community. Oh, okay. In a half hour. Okay, and ta-da. Okay, give him the drugs. And then strip him. Oh. Come on. Oh, this is so close. don't do it. Oh, Honest Liar. Please don't. Please don't die. Please don't die, Honest Liar. Come on, become immune. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Please. Please, please, please. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.